Welcome to the 2-minute memo, Leap from the Falls. What if those deep desires in our hearts are telling us the truth, revealing to us the life we were meant to live? God gave us eyes so that we might see. He gave us ears that we might hear. He gave us wills that we might choose. And he gave us hearts that we might live. The way we handle the heart is everything. A man must know he is powerful. He must know he has what it takes. A woman must know she's beautiful. She must know she's worth fighting for. "But you don't understand," said one woman to me. "I'm living with a hollow man." No, it's in there. His heart is there. It may be evaded like a wounded animal, always out of reach, one step beyond your catching, but it's there. "I don't know when I died," said another man, "but I feel like I'm just using up oxygen." I understand your heart may feel dead and gone, but it's there. Something wild and strong and valiant, just waiting to be released. If you're going to know who you truly are as a man, if you are going to find a life worth living, if you're going to love a woman deeply and not pass on your confusion to your children, you simply must get your heart back. You must head up into the high country of the soul, into the wild and uncharted regions, and track down that elusive prey. And that's the 2-minute memo today by John Eldridge from his epic book, Wild at Heart. So thanks for joining us. God bless you. Have an amazing day. Take care.